teaching.
You know you want to do it.
Yes,
drums,
like this.
And then celebrate.
And then celebrate.
Okay.
We got it.
I love it.
We got it. It was like a nightclub in there. It was a lot of fun.
We'll try it with Brendan
okay.
later.
Okay, all right. We had a great time.
Yes, we did have a great time. You know what? No, we had a great time kicking off the new year,
yes.
Taking a look at a lot of fun things that maybe you want to try out for 2016.
From fitness to acupuncture, I may still have a needle over here. Check it out.
One, two.
We're going to throw that left kick.
Boom.
Nice.
Brittany is back.
Yes. She's been working on a little something. I don't know. It's going to not be in English or Spanish. This is going to be one repeated auto-tune, baby, baby, and that's it. And I don't care. I'll listen to it. I love it.
We basically treat points along the arms and legs, and we can pretty much treat anything that people come in with using those points primarily.
So you're just going to feel maybe a little sensation as the needle first goes in.
It's so
calm
tiny.
Down really quickly
yeah.
after that.
Did
if anything,
barely.
Lift the left leg up. Just notice Ooh. Each side might be different. Awesome. Just a little shake. Getcha.
Hello from the other side. Nope, maybe not. No, okay.
These dogs deserve that second chance, and we gave it to them. And now a lot of those dogs are our therapy dogs, they're service dogs, or they're just couch potatoes.
Now I'm calling out Brendan Kirby because he makes fun of me, because anytime somebody freaks out, I say, take it easy, everything's gonna be fine, and he mimics me.
Take it easy.
Take it easy.
Secondary with that movement is hamstring.
I can feel it in my hamstrings.
Lower back.
If you step outside today, you know how cold it is in comparison to the past couple of weeks. I do have the butt warmers.
Oh, yes.
And if you have that today.
Seat heaters.
The seat heaters today was a high. You pushed high. Although right around the Thurber's Ave curve, I was like, whoa.
All right, if you think acupuncture may be for you, we're going to post PCA's information on roadshow.com so you can check it out. Little alien.
Right.
Thanks for joining us all week long.
And for more information about anything you've seen here on the show, just head on over to our website, roadshow.com.
Dance it out, Brendan.
Dance it out,
Come
Brendan.
On.
Come
Have on. A great weekend, everyone.